song I wrote last spring, and it's called All Temples Down. I'll never cease to understand.